And then I'm just gonna blow dry it on cool until it gets completely dry.
Come on, keep me up, 'cause I need the rush. Let me fall, baby, let me try. Can't breathe, give me my time.
The second layer I make thicker than the first layer, and then I blow dry it until it's tacky, like eyelash glue, kind of. And now I'm just gonna apply the wig. This part is the easiest in my opinion. You're just kind of like setting it down. You just want to make sure that it doesn't slide up when you're like maneuvering it. So the best way to make sure that it doesn't move is to take a rat tail comb or a thin comb and press it down with the tail of it. Before, but I heard that it makes your hair lay flatter and smoother and shinier. So after trying it out, I love it. It's awesome, and like it makes my installs look like professional. So I